Suzanne takes you down to a place near the river. You can hear the boats go by. You can spend the night beside her. You know she's half crazy, and that's why you wanna be there. And she feeds you tea and oranges. They come all the way from China. And just when you mean to tell her that you have no love to give her, she gets you on her wavelength. And she lets the river answer that you've always been her lover. You think maybe you'll trust her, for you touched her perfect body with her mind. And Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water, and he spent a long time watching.
Think maybe you'll trust her.
Thanks, everyone.